about girl that used to be some type. I'm more than worse. I'm not what I once was. I don't believe in love. Hey, hey, if I wasn't be my gutty. Hey, hey, oh baby, I don't need love. Hey, hey, cause I love back in the buy it. Wasn't real with your boy. Real, wasn't real.
YouTube channel. And for this vlog, guys, mag-experiment muna tayo. So, mag-feeling scientist tayo this time. Using hair, DIY hair color using crepe paper. Alam naman natin yung crepe paper. Ganito, guys. Kinap ko na kasi kaya medyo maliit siya. So, ito lang yung kukulayan natin, guys, yung sa dulo. Tapos, i-try natin kung effective ba yung color. Nakita ko rito sa ibang vlogger. So, i-try natin sa hairstyle natin. So, for only 12 pesos. So, let's do this! Let's go!
Ito po yung kailangan natin gamit. Fork, bowl, gunting, and crepe paper para sa ating experiment.
First, guys, need to wear black t-shirt para hindi makulayan yung damit natin. In case na malaglag man yung color galing sa buhok, hindi siya magiging hindi siya makikita sa ating t-shirt na black. Tapos, hatiin lang natin yung buhok natin na dalawa. Halo natin yung clear paper dito sa bowl na may tubig. Unang bili ko nito, guys, color green to, hindi ko alam bakit parang nag-blue. Ayan. Yung purpose ng tinidor is para siya po yung inimix nyo. Tapos, once na nag-dissolve na yung color dito, kukunin mo lang yung paper. Banner. Tapos, kainin mo. Chak. Tara. Tara, misu. Tapos mamaya, guys, prepare din kayo ng isa pang maloko kasi mix mo yung isa na nandun para sa kabilang hair natin. Thank you. babad lang natin, guys. Para dumikit talaga yung kulay niya. Green. Kita niyo ba, guys? Parang kita ka. Green. Banlawan ko na lang, guys. Then after that, makita ko yung resulta. See you guys later. Bye. May kulay siya, guys. Ayan. So, patutuyuin ko lang to then. Makita ko sa inyo ang finished product.
2,000 years later.
Oh my God, baby, baby, don't you see? I got everything you need.
Oh, need a genie,
it's love for my God, baby, baby,
you.
Oh, 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 oh,
guys. Bye.